by more, motherfuckers.
That's it.
Robot war, dude. That Geneva Convention's out the window. Yeah, no, I couldn't agree with you more. And I think personally, this is important, and collectively, it's very important. That I mean, I just think it's. I think what you wrote, 12 rules to life. We need rules. We need rules to be able to figure out how to navigate this thing. It's complicated.
Well, that's why I think that the individual level of analysis is the right one. Is that I'm hoping that. You know, that like every time someone comes up and talks to me and says, look, you know, I was in a dark place and I got my life together and this is how it's going. I think that tilts the scales non-trivially towards a good outcome.
Yes.
And the more people that that's happening to, the better. And I don't think there's a more effective way of doing it than to concentrate on the individual.
No, I don't think there is either. And it's happening a lot. You know, I hear it every day. I hear it every day with people that find you and find a lot of other inspirational people online and just Jocko. And there's just so many of them.
Yep.
There's so many. Well.